Hi, I'm Silvana from HepActive, and today in Bulgaria's World Hepatitis Day. We have only 10 years to eliminate viral hepatitis, so don't stop your amazing work even for a day. Go, empower patients, talk with your family, with your friends, with your co-workers, with your neighbors. Go and raise your voice and demand the government to protect your health. Let's find the missing millions together for a world with no HEP.
Hello, my dear friends. My name is Milan Mišković, HEPAR Center, Vitova, Macedonia. It is my pleasure to announce World Hepatitis Day in my country, which every year is more and more successful for us, like an organization who is putting a lot of effort to increase the awareness, to increase the testing, to find the missing millions, and on the end, to these people to have access to the treatment. It's time to end HEP in Europe and no HEP for the new generations.
Hepatitis remains a public health concern even today. Approximately 1.4 million people succumb by this disease every year. Approximately 300 million people are not even aware that they carry this disease. We have to stop neglecting the pressing needs of those million people and give them a chance to be aware of the disease and be cured. This is a promise that we have to give those people, and we have to make this world a free world of hepatitis by the year 2030.
Hello, I'm Christoph. The Swiss Hepatitis C Association, with their peers, joins Swiss Hepatitis to fight hepatitis in Switzerland.
Hi, I'm Katina.
Hello, I'm Andy.
I'm Anton.
Hi, and I'm Sam.
Hi, I'm Oliver.
And
we are working hard to find the missing millions.
Hello, my name is Maria Butti. I am a pathologist working at Hospital Universitario Vallebron here in Barcelona. As ESL Policy Council, I would like to highlight that ESL is engaged in fighting viral hepatitis, in particular on hepatitis B and C elimination. On the World Hepatitis Day, ESL wants to promote public education and rapid testing, early diagnosis, and access to treatment for all people living with viral hepatitis. ESL wants to achieve a hepatitis-free world.
Happy World Hepatitis Day, everyone. I'm checking in from the UK. I work for the Hepatitis C Trust, and we work quite closely with the World Hepatitis Alliance to find those missing millions. And this year we're doing Challenge Everest, so there's about 20 groups across the UK climbing the equivalent height of Mount Everest between us, so nearly 9,000 metres. We're all climbing together and working together, as well as lots of things going on in the community and in the prison teams as well. And yeah, let's eliminate Hep C by 2030.
The aim of World Hepatitis Day is to find the missing millions. These are the millions of people worldwide who are living with a hidden virus. Current estimations suggest that in Ireland, we have diagnosed only 57% of those infected with hepatitis C. Hepatitis C is treatable, preventable, and curable.
Hello, we're Gosh from the Midwest of Ireland.
And today on World Hepatitis Day,
we join with others around the globe
to offer free tests and to find the missing millions
and help make the world Hep C free.